everyone, Empress here, and welcome back to my channel. I hope that you all have been taking care of yourselves and doing all the things that make you happy. Today's video is going to be a Fashion Nova try on video. If you haven't already, be sure to hit that subscribe button so that you'll be notified when I make more videos, as well as give this video a big thumbs up. So for those of you that are new around here, when I do my haul videos, I do put the screenshot up to the side so that you all can see what size I bought, so you all can see what the name of it is. So I want to start off with this jean jacket. And y'all, let me tell y'all, I was like really indecisive when it came to this jacket, because if you all are on the website, you're gonna notice that there is another jacket on Fashion Nova that looks just like this one, except the other jacket is like long, and I felt like it would give you that long oversized look, which is so cute for fall. So I really was indecisive, but the other jacket did not have the, you know, situations on the side. So there's the back of it, because I know y'all want to see the back of it. But yeah, I'm loving this. It's not too tight, so there's room, because I don't like my jackets to be too tight, y'all. And oh, this is how long it is. Now what I will say, y'all, is that on the picture it looks super duper 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 white. It's actually not that white in person. It's really more like an off gray. I mean, it's still white, but it's like an off grayish white, if that's the color. Yeah, just know it's not as white. So the lights and stuff definitely make it look whiter than what it is. And you probably can tell, because look at my shirt. My shirt is truly white. So you can kind of probably tell the difference, that it's not gonna be really that white, because otherwise it would have looked just like this. All right, y'all, next we got this cute jacket, chaps. I don't know what to call it today, but it is so freaking cute, okay? I don't know how we're gonna get it on, but especially with my bun, though, we're gonna figure out how to get it on. Because, I mean, look at the situation here. I mean, it's just not a lot of space. Look at this, y'all. It feels great. It's not too tight at all. So it's some room under there. You know, I guess you could do a number of looks, so y'all can kind of see the space. But it's giving very much. Oh, and this is pocket. So like, I'm really amped about that, because these are actual pockets. So you know, when it's cold outside. Okay, next up is our actual jogger set. Also sell them where you can buy them separate, which is so good. For some styles, you can buy them separate. Because you know how some of us, like me, I like my bottoms to be kind of fitted most times, but I be wanting my tops to be loose. I want it to be kind of loose or whatever. So this is just the jacket so far. So this is the jogger with the pants. Camera down there a little bit so that y'all can see what it's giving. So it stops about here, you know, which is good. You're not flooded or anything, but this is what is giving down below. This is like the spacing that I have, in case anybody is wondering. Not a lot of stretch around those parts, okay? All right, you guys, so the last item is the same set but in a different color, in a pink color that actually was way more pretty online and way more pretty
on another review that I watched, it looked like a little bit of a brighter pink. Even as I'm filming this video, I don't know about once I edit, but as I'm filming it, it looks very pretty on the camera. I'm not saying it's ugly. I'm just saying it's dull in person. It's not as, it's just not, it's not like my nails or anything. So first thing I noticed, like, is that the colors have more room. Like, you see how I'm able to stretch this just a little bit more. Like, it's still not a whole bunch of stretch, but it's like a little bit more room in these than it was in the gray ones. Like, the gray ones really weren't as stretchy. Like, these, see, it's even more room down here. All right, you guys, so that pretty much wraps up this try on. So I didn't want to buy too much because I never bought joggers from Fashion Nova, so I wanted to see, you know, what my size would be like. So now I know that the darker colors might run a little bit tighter, and then the lighter colors might have a little bit more room, so I can kind of play around. But yeah, I like everything. So if you haven't already, be sure to hit that subscribe button, as well as give this video a big thumbs up if it was helpful to you. Drop down and leave a comment. Let me know if you have any of these outfits or if you're gonna buy any of these. And as always, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye.